How to know that who removed me from admin in WhatsApp. So hello guys, welcome back to this quick tutorial video. Today I will guide you that how you can know that who removed me from admin in WhatsApp group. So let's get started. So on this process, firstly you will have to open the WhatsApp group on your WhatsApp app. So simply you have to open the WhatsApp group. So right now in the demo, I have this demo group for the demo. So on this group, if someone removed me from admin in this group, the notification or some chats will appear like you have been removed from admin in this group. So this will be appear on here. So like from here, by tapping on the profile section, there will be appear the admin of this group. So right now I am the group admin. So unfortunately there is no any such feature. So you can only know that you have been removed from admin in WhatsApp group, but you can't know that who removed you from the admin in WhatsApp groups. So hope this video was helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more such video like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.